Hi, I'm Abul Mansur. Today I'm going to travel Bangalore from Guwahati Gopinath Bordoloi International Airport. I recorded this video on January 2021. I thought this video will be helpful for the first time visitors who want to travel from Guwahati Airport. So let's go to the first gate. After passing the first gate, here you will come. Here you need to give your luggages for security check. So all the different flight companies will be available here, like GoAir, SpiceJet, AirAsia, IndiGo. So where you book the ticket, you need to do the security check according to your flight. Now let's go to the ticket counter. So here all the flight companies ticket counter will be available here. Suppose you booked your ticket on IndiGo, then you need to go to the IndiGo counter and show your this booking ticket that you have done online, and after that from there you will get a boarding pass, and your luggages that already you did the security check, one luggages you can give to them and the small one you can take with them. So from there, after taking the boarding pass, you need to come to this area. So here also they will do the check once again. And in your boarding pass, there will be a gate number. According to the gate number, you need to enter accordingly. After passing this gate, there will be another gate. They will do the check again. So there are multiple layer of checkpoint. And here our bus was waiting for us because our flight is little far from the pickup point. So we'll travel through the bus now and we'll reach to our flight. So here you can see the inside view of Guwahati Airport and the parking point of the flight. So let's go to our flight now. As I am traveling to Bangalore via Kolkata Airport, my check-in baggages will be received in Bangalore Airport. In Kolkata Airport, you will not get your check-in baggages. But remember to carry your hand baggages with you. Once you reach Kolkata, you need to exit, and after that again you need to go under the same process that you did in Guwahati Airport. So here we are almost reach to our flight. So after we get down from the bus, we'll merge towards our flight, and there will also be one checkpoint. And after passing this checkpoint, here I am entering inside and now I am sitting inside the flight. So here you need to check the numbers given on your boarding pass where you need to sit accordingly. You have to sit over there. And this is a COVID period is going on, so all the COVID shield, mask, everything they provided for free from the flight. And these are the few instructions going on. So if you are first time travelers, then you need to listen them very carefully. And now we are on the runway. In few seconds, in few minutes, we'll run and we'll fly. So now we came out from the ground. We are marching towards on the air, and in few minutes we'll cross the cloud. So from the top here you can see the nice landscape of Assam. It's really beautiful. So this is a small window. I am recording this video for you so that you can understand all the process is being done on the airport to fly. So now we are about to cross the cloud, and finally we are at the top of the cloud. We are at the top of 36,000 feet. This is the common feet that flight always flies. Hope you enjoyed this travel. If you like this video, then you can support M Information. Thank you.